orbit of the famous seaside resort. Even in wartime, however, there's a lighter side, and at Elstow, near Bedford, they keep May Day 1940 as May Day should be kept. The May Queen is crowned by last year's Queen. The messengers of love, joy, and peace are released, and maypole dances complete the festival of spring. In Tudor England, May Day was a great public holiday, and that's how the children of Elstow regard it today. In America, a series of disasters.